And I want to drop a statistic on you that I really find amazing. If we, first of all, we couldn't have bought the amount of exposure that your victories and your teams brought MTSU. But let's just say in a magic world, we could have. Somehow it was able to be purchased. We had a private firm estimate that it would have cost $89 million to get that kind of exposure. I mean, Coach, we talk about athletics being the front porch of the university. That's the whole freaking house, right?
Well, that is. That's an unbelievable number, Andrew. I've never heard of that number. I knew that you start looking on social media and the different things that we've talked about before, even after the Michigan State game. But again, it makes you feel good that you're a part of hopefully future students across the country and in our region that get a glimpse of our brand on TV and maybe has a small part of their decision eventually choosing Middle Tennessee to where they want to go to college.